Perfect push for Queenslanders, like the Premier, to get the jab.
Oh, that's already...